of a dispute over whether he would be shackled. Testifying against his release, a Los Angeles deputy district attorney who called Manson one of the most vicious killers we have had in the history of our country.
A U.S. charter jet loaded with Italian tourists en route to the Dominican Republic crashed Wednesday in the Azores. All 137 Italian passengers and American crew members were killed.
Thank you. We'll be right back.